Hello, I'm Christina Baer. Aldi, with 60 locations throughout New Jersey, will cut food prices up to 50% on more than 70 popular Thanksgiving food items. The sale started November 1st and is going right through the end of the year. Jersey City will be cracking down on drivers with $300 or more in outstanding parking fines by booting the delinquent vehicles until the violations are settled. To free up spaces for residents, the city will also increase enforcement in residential zones.